I go. Got my New Balances. Going to the gym. There's that smell. Curry does not go well with going to the gym. Oh, God. Here I am. There are the elevators. There's the silly snack bar with the healthy stuff. They have ice cream. What if I just went up and said I want ice cream? I want two bowls of ice cream. I hate the logo of the gym even. Oh, my God. Why don't I take the stairs? Why am I waiting for an elevator? Why don't I get primed? Why do I have to go? Why can't I just eat and eat and eat and that be exercise as well? I don't want to go. It's been weeks. I can't do it. In my mind, I'm going up the stairs. I'm running up the stairs twice. What? Look at the size of that guy's calves. Oh, my God. I could cut one off and use it to club somebody. Here we go. Up the elevator. But in my mind, upstairs, downstairs. I just ran the stairs twice. I just ran them three times. I ran them four times. You know what? I'm just going to go back down. I've done my workout in my head. That's good enough, isn't it? Can't I just run my workout in my head and then get ice cream? I think I'll do that. Where did that guy come from? Did he just appear? That's creepy. Who could he be texting? Dude, I'm at the gym. I just got here. All right, check me in. Let's get on with this. I'm about to turn around and leave, lady. Check me in. Check my little stupid keyring card. I'm about to turn around. Thank you. Don't bother to say hello. Oh, there they are. It's the shrine of selfish energy wasting. All these people look at me better. Can't we hook this place up to a generator of some sort and use this? God, why am I doing this? I'm not going to, what am I going to have a six pack? What am I going to be in perfect shape? Why am I doing this? Is it all vanity? Do I really care about my health? I just do this because I think I have to. I want off of this thing. I'm so sick of this. I shouldn't have to do this. I don't have any joy right now. I'm walking nowhere. I'm getting nothing done. I'm just spinning my wheels, literally. Look at me. Get me up. Ooh, an ass. Oh, there's more asses. This isn't so bad. What time is it now? I gotta come at this time all the time. Oh, God. Pretty soon I'm gonna start upping the pace, getting it going, running, and all I'm thinking is, when am I gonna get done? How do I make this time go by? How do I make it go by quicker? Oh my God, my eyes are blurring. I can't even see what song it is. I gotta call a doctor. Got him in trouble. AC/DC. All right, AC/DC, sweat, heart beating, asses in the next room, sticking up in the air, though I shouldn't be looking at them, but they don't see me looking at them because they're doing yoga. They're my New Balances. I guess I feel better. I don't know. I feel tired. Do I feel healthier? No. Do I feel like I need to do this every day? Yes. Do I want to? No. Could I do it once a week? No. What's the point? Could I just not do it? Can't I be one of those people with a high metabolism that just burns through stuff? God, I hate those people. Ice cream. Can I just have ice cream and wheatgrass? Is that a yin and yang thing? Oh, now it's fucking raining on top of everything else. Well, I'm already wet. New Balances. Why do I commit to New Balances? I think it's the end, the history. I don't know.